you two. Hurry up.
She's awfully cheerful.
In dark times, she must be. She must shine bright.
Huh?
Now are dark times. Yuna tries hard.
We should help her then.
If we worry, she tries harder. Do not frown.
Don't worry, be happy.
Kimari, try too.
Smile, let me see. Sad.
Wait.
shine strong. Our woe be gone.
Farewell.
So be it.
Well then, what next?
Thank you.
Let me break the ice. It's over.
No time to waste. Let's go. So be it.
So, how shall we do this?
This ends now. Farewell.
How much longer till Xanarkand?
Still a ways.
First down the Moonflow to the Guado city of Guado Salam. Then we cross the Thunder Plains to the Temple of Makalania.
Oh, boy.
And before that, we get to pray at the temple in Jose.
We can't just skip all that, can we, huh?
Mm-mm. I have to pray to the faith in every temple in order to earn the final Aeon.
That's a summoner's training. She's got to prepare mind and body, all just to get ready for the final summoning.
Must be tough, Yuna.
I'll be fine with you here.
Hey, new guy.
Me?
Who else?
What can I do for you, boss?
Don't tell Yuna you know about Sin and Jekt.
Huh?
You know her. She would distance herself from you. We do not want that.
I see. I think. Yeah, but even if I did say something, no one believed me, you know?
Yuna would.
Ah. You have a point. Come to think of it, did I really have to know about Jekt? What about my feelings?
Better than you finding out at a critical moment, becoming emotional.
What? Me? Emotional?
I heard you were quite the crybaby.
Yeah, maybe when I was a kid. Maybe even a little now. Just a little. Hey, I still don't buy your story, you hear?